But this flight doesn't leave until 9:30. It's delayed.
That's a full flight.
Air Canada Rouge. Airbus A-19. It's a 25-year-old bird. It's 25 years old. And that should be good. 25-year-old jet. She is Airbus 319. Air Canada took the original delivery in 1997. Got transferred to Ruge in 2017. When I was 20 years old. So, yeah. Spent 20 years in Air Canada and 5 years in Air Canada Rouge. But still Air Canada. Well, we'll do a report review after.
But this flight doesn't leave until 9:30. It's delayed.
But it's a full flight. Air Canada Rouge.
Airbus A-19. It's a 25-year-old. 25-year-old bird. 25 years old, and that should be good. 25-year-old jet. She is Airbus 319. Air Canada took the original delivery in 1997. Got transferred to Ruge in 2017. When I was 20 years old. So, yeah. Spent 20 years in Air Canada and 5 years in Air Canada Rouge. But still Air Canada. Well, we'll do a report review after.
But this flight doesn't leave until 9:30. It's delayed.
But it's a full flight. Air Canada Rouge.
Airbus A-19. It's a 25-year-old. 25-year-old bird. It's 25 years old. And that should be good. 25-year-old jet. She is Airbus 319. Air Canada took the original delivery in 1997. Got transferred to Ruge in 2017. When I was 20 years old. So, yeah. Spent 20 years in Air Canada and 5 years in Air Canada Rouge. But still Air Canada. Well, we'll do a report review after.
Take position for takeoff.
regulations prohibit smoking on board. This includes the use of e-cigarettes. Consuming your own alcohol or any cannabis product on board is not permitted. Pour votre sécurité, nous vous invitons à garder votre ceinture de sécurité bouclée en tout temps. Soyez prudent en ouvrant un coffre supérieur, car il se peut que certaines choses aient changé de place au décollage. La réglementation fédérale interdit de fumer à bord, ce qui comprend l'utilisation de la cigarette. Welcome to Quebec City. The local time is 10:52. Please remain seated with your seatbelt fastened and your personal items stowed until the seatbelt sign has been turned off. Please refrain from smoking. You may now use your cell phones. If anyone needs assistance during deplaning, we are happy to help. Please be careful when opening the overhead bins, as items may have shifted on landing. On behalf of the entire Ruge crew and Air Canada Vacations, thanks again for choosing to fly with us. Bienvenue en Québec, il est actuellement 22h52, hors local. Veuillez rester assis avec votre ceinture attachée et vos effets personnels rangés jusqu'à l'extinction de la consigne de ceinture. Veuillez vous abstenir de fumer, l'utilisation du téléphone cellulaire est maintenant permise. Si vous avez besoin d'assistance pendant le débarquement, nous serons heureux de vous aider. Faites attention en ouvrant les coffres, car des articles se sont peut-être déplacés pendant le vol. Au nom de tout l'équipage d'Air Canada Ruge et de Vacances Air Canada, merci encore d'avoir choisi de voyager avec nous.
But other than that, it was good. Got a pre takeoff drink of water, and then after takeoff, a drink of water. So that's my first time getting a pre drink of water before takeoff since I was in first class 5 years ago. Very back of the bus. Seat 35C. Didn't think a comedy class to get a drink. And now I'm in Quebec City for a few days. I'm on vacation. Yeah, everything will be closed right now.
So, yeah, it was a short flight.
Up. Once we got up, we were getting ready for landing.
Right away, wait, we took off. Yeah, it was super short. This YQB. So good. Now I'm gonna go get my baggage. So yeah, I'm gonna get my luggage.
That's what I mean.
Down there.
Ramble over the top of everybody?
Yeah.
You can't see. My bag is up there.
Yeah.
So is everybody else's.
Yeah.
Yeah. I said, you have to
wait. Got everything. That was good. And now I'm gonna go down. Got our suitcase.
Where are you going, Mike? Here.
Yeah. That's where the baggage is.